He's coming.
At Miami International Airport, the wait seemed like an eternity for my family. After a nine-month tour in Afghanistan, my brother Angel was finally home. My niece Sierra couldn't wait to hug her dad. Tears of joy ran down her face.
What are you looking forward to doing with Daddy?
Staying home. Hanging with him. Just spending quality time so he doesn't go over there again and we don't have to deal with that again.
His wife Kim could now breathe a little easier. The love of her life is safe.
It got hard at times, you know, with the kids and everything. But we support what he does and what he went for, and just happy he came home safe.
A lieutenant in the U.S. Navy, Angel was supporting Operation Enduring Freedom, and we were supporting him back home.
Give me five. Give me a hug. Wow, thank you. Did you make this?
We were all there waiting for his arrival.
It's so good to see you.
We're missing you.
One by one, he hugged us all.
I'm so happy you're here.
Welcome back. We're seeing you again.
And for the first time, Angel got to see his new little nephew, Davin, born 5 months ago. We were filled with joy and relief that he made it back okay. But I wondered, what was going through his mind?
It's been nine long months.
Yes.
How does it feel to be home?
It's great. At the same time, obviously, you want to think about all the soldiers, sailors, airmen, Marines that are still over there, and, you know, continue to pray for them and their families.
Growing up, I always knew my brother Angel would end up in the military. Like my dad, Angel enlisted in the Marine Corps after high school. I still remember his graduation from Paris Island. We were all so proud of him. And after 10 years in the Marine Corps, he surprised us all when he became a naval officer. That meant a longer military career. It was 2003 and war in Iraq was imminent. We knew Angel could get called to duty. 4 years later, he did.
I knew that he had a mission and I wanted to be supportive, so I tried to stay strong. Just like I did when your father went to Nam.
It feels great to have a son that kind of followed in your footsteps. Went into the Marine Corps, then went on into the Navy and went overseas. He went one step higher than I did. He became an officer in the Navy.
And we salute you, Lieutenant Angel Rodriguez, for a job well done.
It's good to be home.